tomorrow night and try to help the players, and prepare the players for what will be a very, very difficult game.